it's been last time that I attended press. I don't know if it was Sunday in Manila. Hi friends, how are you all? It's been quite boring. We have a bad weather here. We have a storm. Yesterday morning, 4:30, earthquake strikes in Batangas. We also felt the intensity or the height, which is 6.6 magnitude. Anyway, nothing more for me. As the Bible says, end times shall come, famine, war, misdemeanors with God and shortcomings. What I mean is those who are backsliders in the sight of God, former believers, now against God in Jesus' name. Who cares, you guys? You need to go back because now it's too late. You know, we're still alive. We're breathing, right? Once we die, wow, that's the end. Judgment will come upon you. If you never repented your sins, go straight to hell. Believe me. Want to go to hell? It's up to you. The only thing I know, I just want to help you guys. Remind you every day to repent. Go back with the Lord in Jesus' name. You permit these iniquities in life, your wickedness. Surrender everything to God. The worldly passion. Bible says be separated. Be a separated in each of the words in the world. Do not create the deeds in the words of the world. It's a Bible says. Why were you guys? Repent. Pray twice or thrice. Every day. Read your Bible every day. One chapter a day means a lot in the presence of King Jesus. You know, honestly, it doesn't need us. We need God, Holy God. Because the Bible says in John 3:16, for God so loved the world, He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in Him shall not perish, but have eternal life. Remember, when Jesus went here to be a man, for your sin, for my sin, for the sin of the world, He paid it dead in full. You know that? The Lord of Calvary was nailed on the cross 2,000 years ago. And He won the victory against the enemy, against the world, against the old nature, and our sinful nature. So we got the cross every day. Reminds me. Our King Jesus was nailed there for us. No one is righteous, no, not one. Eternal life is a gift no man can pluck, but it's not stopping the hands of your Father's hands. You are saved not by your good works. Even you're a good man, you have good deeds. You don't have Christ in your heart. You're nothing. You're nothing, believe me. You are saved not by your good works. You are saved by faith, through grace in Christ Jesus. Remember that, okay? Read your Bible every day. That's all I can say for you. God bless. Love you all.